The Riders and Ticats prepare for this weekend's Grey Cup. A couple of star Lions are on the mend. Quarterback Travis Lulay and receiver Emmanuel Arceneaux have had surgery. Lulay had a ligament tightened in his throwing shoulder, which he's injured in each of the last two seasons. He should be recovered in time for training camp. Arceneaux's surgery was to fix a partially damaged ACL in his right knee. He played a good chunk of the season in spite of the injury.